Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are having a terrific day as usual. Today's video, I will be showing you a neat DIY craft for your Disney bedroom. I'm also going to be announcing that I'm starting a new series for my YouTube channel. It'll be just like DIYs for your Disney bedroom and stuff. It's gonna be called For Your Disney Bedroom. That's what it's gonna be titled. So any videos that say that are DIY crafts for your Disney bedroom, or I have some other ideas that I'm not going to announce yet that they might be, but for now they will be crafts. So this is awesome. I love expanding my channel videos, and yeah, so let's get started. Also, I quick wanted to show you guys my Christmas tree I put up. I totally did some new stuff this year for it, including a Mickey ornament that I wish I would have done a video for, but I didn't. I wasn't really thinking about it. And a printout. It's kind of like origami. It's Cinderella's castle. I got it from Disneyfamily.com. Printed it out for free, and I did have a little bit of trouble at the beginning, but I kind of... my thinking cap kicked in then. So that looks nice too. And I found an idea on Instagram for hiding Zoom Zooms in your tree from Disney Home. And that's also something I incorporated. So with all three of those being incorporated, my tree totally looks Disney-fied.
Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin.
Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Take it, avocado! I'm bringing lots of cookie burning, I'm bringing lots of cookie burning, I'm bringing lots of cookie burning.
Until we get some, we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, so bring it right here.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Alright, so for this craft, you're going to want to choose a font that you like, and then print it out, like, in letters. Well, first you'll want to decide what word you want, and then do that. You'll want to, well, actually, I used a regular piece of paper, and I held it up to the screen, and I traced the letters individually, and according to the size I wanted, you can mess around with which size you'd like. Then I traced it and cut out the tracing I did, and then I used the tracing I did and held it up to cardboard, and, I cut, according to the shape. The word I'm doing is amour, which is love in French, I believe. I will correct myself later if I'm wrong, I'll double check. I already did... the word Ohana and Mott, which is courage in Norwegian, also can mean bravery and against, but I'm not going to look at against right now. Lisa says bravery and courage. So I will be doing, I already cut these two out. I will do a step-by-step with the rest of the ones I cut out, and I'll show you how I cut out one of the ones that I'm about to do.
Thank you.
brides to be for your letter. So you can do that, or thinner, wider. Here's the piece of cardboard that I'm using. So I'm just kind of going to determine. I don't think I want it to be that thick because this is a thinner font, so I'm going to probably go this thin down. Of tape for this project. Just to save on tape. And basically that's what you do the whole way around. Okay, so super huge accident happened. I used the wrong L. This is supposed to go for the Amour that I did, which I was doing in a completely different color, and I ended up painting it blue, so I'm gonna have to repaint and repaint it in the color that I desire. But here are the letters after they're all dry. Barely even see newspaper or anything. Really coated good. There's some corners that are showing, but I'm not very picky about it. Sure, I can press like the little edgy things down then. And on the back, which is the opposite way, I won't be able to display it like this. So yeah, can't show you guys the L then, sadly. So, yeah. Okay guys, that was it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more DIY crafts and Disney related videos. And recently in my Disney contest that I ran, somebody won. I'm gonna give them a shout out here. Let me get their username for my contest for the reason why do you love Disney? And a few people entered, so I'm going to give their responses as well in the text video that will be up next. The winner was 123 Jack Giant on Instagram. Congratulations. I will be discussing channel collaboration and